And in Thornton, a man is recovering from burns after his van exploded. Investigators say the van is used for a flooring business and equipment and chemicals were inside. They say the man saw the van on fire and tried to get those chemicals out. But when he opened the door, the van exploded. The man was burned on his arms and legs and taken to the hospital. That fire has been ruled an accident.